This video shows you how to replace the staple cartridge holders in the booklet maker. Depending on the model, the appearance of your printer may vary. Open the booklet finisher door, and then pull out the booklet maker. Remove the used staple cartridge holders. Remove the staple cartridge. Insert the staple cartridge into the new staple cartridge holders. Insert the new staple cartridge holders. Insert the booklet maker, and then close the finisher door.